Yes, I think we need such security guidelines, but based not on non-intergovernmental agreement, but on multi-stakeholder approach, and again based on trust.